Let's say we also showed that pup right there drinking a little bit of water. It was a hot one over the weekend. We'll show you the high temperatures from yesterday coming up. I say that because things are going to be changing, and in fact, we have rain on radar with a cool front. We're also now officially into the fall season. That began first thing this morning. 3:50 was the autumnal equinox that goes on. And so moving ahead, next 3 months, obviously, we'll be into the fall season. We do have some rain around. We'll zoom in, just kind of show you what's going on. Now, a lot of this is likely just barely hitting the ground at this point. Even though it's some dark greens and even some yellows that are out there, it is so dry at the surface at this point that a lot of this is being evaporated or evaporating before it hits the ground. Now, that's not to say that we're not still seeing some rain out there. We are. That's going to be really kind of as it starts, as it arrives, the rest of the day you'll be looking at a chance for some rain. So we'll continue to track that rain sliding through by tonight, clearing out with our skies, maybe a little bit of fog around first thing in the morning, especially if you see some rain over the course of the day today. Doesn't look like our rain's going to be much at all. So yeah, it's just going to be kind of one of those almost fall like days. And when you know, it is fall. It is overcast now. We have the temperature coming at 69 degrees. Winds are out of the southwest, 8 miles an hour. They'll pick up. They'll be 7 to 15 over the course of the day. The barometer 29.94 hundredths of an inch, and the dew point coming in 56 degrees. Here's for you now. Butler 70, Latrobe 66, and Pittsburgh area 69. It's 67 in Washington, and Morgantown's all the way at 69 degrees, 67 in Franklin, and the Dubois area at 65 degrees. This time of the year, when you see grouping of temperatures like this, you know that the clouds are generally running in. If we are clear sky, guys, at this point, we're going to see temperatures all over the place for the next few weeks. Here's a look at those high temperatures yesterday. I promised those to you. Pittsburgh 87, Butler 87. We hit 89 degrees both in Wheeling and the Morgantown area yesterday. We'll be cooler than that today. But the warm air over the weekend really bumped up those highs for the month. In fact, we're now running 4 degrees above average when it comes to September. That's the warmest that we've been. If we are ending the month of September, at least, that would be the warmest we've been since 1931. And we're currently tied for the 10th warmest all time, at least since records have been kept in September. Obviously, those numbers will come down, as generally the last third of the month is the coolest that we see of the month. 76, spot shower, 76, your high today. Spot showers will be around, and there's how I think your day shapes up, including the 5 o'clock temperature coming in at 75 degrees. Your 7 day, 76 with some rain around. Rain showers around today. In fact, we should really take out that lightning that you're seeing there in the cloud. We're expecting 99% of everything that comes in today to be just in the way of rain showers. Can't rule out completely maybe a long roll of thunder. That would be about it. We'll keep it dry Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and we'll bring back rain chances as we're heading to get to the day on Friday.